well, I'm back in one of these funny times. I had to go to sleep because I was so tired. My body wasn't tired, it was my head had just stopped. So I needed to come upstairs and go to sleep. And it's working again now, but I'm on the thought process that, well, what the fuck is this all going on for? I try so hard to motivate myself. I do motivate myself, I'm very good at it, even if I do say so myself. But what for? There's nothing really to motivate myself for. No point, is there really? My son's gone to live with my mother. He's nearly 20. But while he's back from university, because it's too noisy for him to live here, I can't deal with it. Cathy is back here and she's having a lovely time. And that's fine. We have a lovely time together. We do always have a lovely time together. But, I don't think it's not fair on her really to keep watching me get. It must be very difficult for her to watch when my head stops, and like she was trying to read me something that she'd done the other day and I couldn't make head nor tail of it. Not because I was, it had gone over my head, but just because I just couldn't, any of it, I couldn't, well, she could have been reading me anything and I wouldn't have got it. And it's so irritating because it's things like that that just wouldn't have been a problem before. I would have understood and grasped it and had a conversation about it. But because I was too tired and stuff, I just couldn't do it. I just couldn't even concentrate to listen to her. And so she'd read it, and I was like, oh God, can you read that again? Because I couldn't even think to listen. So she read it again, and I'm like, I'm really sorry. I don't know, I can't think of what you said then. And she was so proud of what she'd done, and I just completely couldn't. It's not as if I don't care. I was trying to listen, but it just went in and went straight out again. And there's nothing I can do about it. It's so irritating. And like, I was quite pleased yesterday, like we went out. Well, I didn't think I was going to be doing anything, but we did. We had to wander around. Well, I wandered around a couple of aisles of a boot fair. And then we went for coffee. It really only seems to be that all I can do is have a coffee at the minute. I can't really do very much else. That's really not comfortable sitting like that. Hang on. Let's get back up here. So I had a coffee. See anything, he's fucking painful. It's ridiculous. And I was watching other fat women, not in a weird way, but they were like wandering about and they didn't have an issue. So, God, just holding my phone is absolute fucking murder. It's ridiculous. Just the pain it's producing is stupid. And yeah, I've just woken up and I'm absolutely exhausted again. Moan, and all I seem to be doing is moaning. Oh, I drive myself mad with the moaning. The moaning is constant. Oh, fuck. But, I've got things that I never want to do. Nothing's meaningful, but I'll get on with it. Don't matter, does it? But what's the point? Everybody's got to have a point. And I haven't got one. I'm pointless. Have to find a point. I know I can sell my art, but that's not having a point, is it? I can help other people, that's having a point, but is it really? Don't know. It's a bit. I can't think now. I'm too. I don't give a shit. You can't live your life just. Well, I'm not living my life, am I? To be fair, I'm not living at all. This is shit. There we go. That's my video today. That's shit.